Especially in rainy season, one of the most frustrating things is keeping fleas and ticks off of your furry friends. So let me show you what we do to keep those pesky pests off your pets. First, we rub them down with one part neem oil to two parts coconut oil. If you have a cat, skip the neem oil and just use coconut oil. It's important to get it all over the coat, all the way down to the skin. Focus on behind the ears, in the armpits, and at the base of the tail. Leave the oil on for 24 hours. Don't worry if they get a little dirty, we're gonna wash it off. The next day, use an anti-flea and tick shampoo to get all of the oil off. Really lather your pet up and make sure that all the oil gets out of their hair, but still being careful not to put shampoo in their eyes or ears. Rinse the shampoo out thoroughly. Next, powder them with food-grade diatomaceous earth. It's very important that it's food-grade, so make sure you check the package before buying it. Lay the powder close to the skin, rub it in, and then comb the powder through the fur. Make sure you don't kick up too much dust while doing this. DE can be very irritating to the eyes and the lungs if breathed in. If your pet licks the powder off their fur, that's no problem. DE is non-toxic and it actually helps with internal parasites too. Lastly, check your pet over and make sure that no ticks are left behind. Be very careful to pay attention to the ears, around the scruff of the neck, armpits, between the toes, and all around their tail. If you find a tick, you can hold it at the very base where it is attached to your pet and pull it off. Check again and make sure that the jaws or head are not still stuck on the skin. Another important step is to make sure that your pet's environment is kept flea and tick free. Diatomaceous earth can be brushed into the bedding and even carpets to get rid of fleas and ticks living in your house or yard. Now you and your fur baby should be bug free.